also help us to embark on medical tourism so we can use Mount St. John as a profit center so that we can ultimately reduce the cost of healthcare to Antiguans and Barbudans.